Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna play with Special League RTA Net for Only. I wanna show you what combo I use to climb in this season. Sadly, my only counter to cliff are these guys. Okay, who else is a good one here? Garo is good here. I just have to ban the Julie because the Julie is scary to my comp. He's thinking so hard guys, I'm a G1 player but this guy, so tanky! What to do? Now the thing about Faye is, she is really RNG. Now the best scenario is that this Faye is gonna attack my Garo with only one of her balls.
Wait, she has a what?
And that ball is not gonna kill. I mean not gonna be enough to kill. Okay, this should not kill anyone. In fact, it's gonna give my Miho a turn, most likely. I'm gonna shield myself here so that I'm not gonna die. Mm-hmm. And we kill Lucian before she gets a turn. Oh, did you guys see that? This Faye did not crit on my Miho. But your G1 is supposed to have good runes. The meta units are all budget units. So at the end of the day, everybody's gonna be playing with budget. Now the thing about this season RTA mode though, is also rune quality match. Who has better rune most of the time wins. That's the rule in this. Eh? What? You did not ban my blue cat? The Mina? I win guys! What a stupid ban! Now how are you supposed to survive the OP-ness that is this guy? This guy is OP! What's this? Your ass is gone? Do you know that that unit is very unfair? You should have banned him, yeah? Okay. Come on. Mina is the best awakened monster at the moment, you know? You should have banned her. What do you mean, my friend? He took the Simite, so I'm not going to go my cliff comb. I'm gonna be the punching bag this time. It's sad guys. Like, do you prefer to be the punching bag or do you prefer to be the guy who's punching the bag? So many turns. We take the Antares. Mm-hmm. And then the Molly maybe? Hey, wait a second. There's Miho. Yeah, there's Miho. I'm gonna pick you, Miho. Because you, Miho, is very OP. I'm gonna pick you, Miho. Now, let's ban the Julie here. Since I have Antares, right? I'm stronger against Lucian than I am against Julie. Now with Miho and me being fire, one of the attack from the Lucian is gonna glance. Antares, this is it? Nah. Okay. Cyclone! Come on Miho, show them why you are the god of the lick. Did not kill, but that's okay. My Miho is still safe. There's no way this Brownie Magician and the Maggot is gonna kill my Miho. Hell no. And now we heal. Or do I kill here? Nah, the second skill is better. Like that. Now we kill the Lucian. Come on, Miho! I know you have glancing, but still, you need to crit. Because I'm getting scared here. You don't play with my heart, okay? Maybe I should have healed the Miho instead just now. Haha, don't crit my friend. If you crit then I'm gonna do that to you. I'm gonna punish you for having good runes. So yeah, that's basically how I do this Special League RTA guys. First you gotta think, can I outspeed? If not then can I outtank this guy? As you guys can see, this is my out-tanking comp. I'm gonna kill a Megan first here. Because this one keep on critting me, I love him. I wanna adopt him. So I'm not gonna kill him. Must be frustrating guys, fighting Antares. I should know. I wish Antares would just go away next season. Interesting though, if I were him, I saw this guy, I wouldn't pick Yager. That's kinda like asking for it. If I were him, I'd ban a Bagon. That is the correct play here. If not, then this Bagon is gonna give so many buffs too. I don't wanna try to understand, guys. That's gonna make my head hurt. Plus, if I try to nitpick against somebody's pick, right, it's gonna make me sound so arrogant. It's not like I'm a G2 player or something. He's getting so full of himself. See, please regret your decision. This Alucia, we need to... I wanna be greedy here. I don't wanna slip them just yet. We do this. I'm in trouble now. Oh no. It's okay. The Yeager did not get it. So I can sleep now. So being greedy was okay, guys. Except there was a little tilting and frustrating. That's all. Now we go for her. Double stun chance. Of course one of them's gonna land. Mina, you're so OP. Mina is apparently everyone in Japan. See, I know that because I watch too many anime. Now we go for him, right? 52% crit rate, guys. She's not supposed to crit when somebody has debuffs, but my Mina said, "Hey, you resisted my glance, so I'm gonna be stupid too, okay?" This is Summoner's War, there's give and take. Somebody being stupid, I also can be stupid. Without the attack up, the cat's not that scary, to be honest. It's not gonna one-shot anyone. Plus, the cat is always gonna be faster than the Loron, unless if the Loron is on Swift. So we don't need to be afraid of the defense break. Oh, this Loron is on Swift though. So that's a dead, yeah, that's a dead Ashubel. Except that's a dead Mina too. Ugh. I have to hold off on the buff now. I mean on the attack up, because I gotta get rid of the attack gauge from this cat, like that. Mina's was squishy. Yeah, the Semite is scary. Now, I don't need to worry about the Loren. The Loren already used everything she has. We did not crit! Screw this! But I have tons of crit rate on my things. Yeah, my Yager is gonna cut. What the hell you mean not crit? Now, let's not be greedy, guys. We kill, yeah? Like this. Now we proc. Now it's fair. You lost already, just leave. But I would rather go cliff rather than this usual comp. Boring! Oh, I forgot to show you guys the rune of my monsters. Yeah, be right back. This is the Mina I use. Just make her very tanky. As if possible, low crit rate so that she won't crit on Miho when the Miho is stunned. Now I can make her on 180, but her base speed so fast, guys. If I do that, then the Megan right here is gonna... I'm gonna be outspeed tuned. The Megan is gonna move after her. So cannot, we have to nerf the speed on our Mina. This one, yeah, I rarely use her though. This one, no, I don't use her. Yager, as usual. This one, nope. Furt, of course, I use Furt for this season. Garo, maybe sometimes against Cliff. This one also against Cliff. My Clara, the one on this pair. Triana, as usual. Delphoi, in case somebody took my front. What the hell is he doing here? Get the hell out of here, Ciara. And Simate, this one I just give my Lightmaron rune to her. After all, she's the same as Lightmaron. Fran, yes. Molly to survive Cliff. Never works though. And Miho. Yes, Miho and Mina, the cats that dominate the RT at the moment. You guys have to build them if you wanna climb. Also, they're cute, so you should build them. And Ashubel. I was lucky enough to get Ashubel, so of course I'm gonna play with him. Now this not ready. Also not ready. Hope for me. Okay guys, that's all for the video. Thanks for tuning in. And I'll catch you guys again on my next video. Bye!